day at work, if that feels pretty great. Taking a long soak in the tub with some peace and quiet can do wonders to help you relax. It's so easy to lose track of time while you are in there, though, and once you jump out, you might be surprised by what you see. We are talking specifically about your fingers and toes here. Do they ever look wrinkled? A nice half hour unwinding in the bathtub suddenly ages your body several decades, and you might not be sure why. If you are feeling pretty mystified, listen to this. Today's video discusses why does my skin wrinkle in water.
Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when you post new videos daily.
Autonomic nervous system at work. The reason your fingers and toes start to look like prunes is due to the narrowing of blood vessels, a process that is caused by your autonomic nervous system. Don't know what that is? It's a pretty influential system in your body that, among other things, regulates breathing and keeps your heart beating without you having to do anything. Essentially, it keeps you alive. Also helps you breathe things too. That's why parts of your body start to swell up when exposed to water for so long. When they are wrinkled like this, it's easier for water to drain away because it just flows through grooves created in your skin. It's the same reason why things like tires have drained and are not just a smooth surface. Grip is important. The significance of grip. It might not make much sense of your fingers to need a better grip when you are just chilling in the tub. But that's because your bathroom is not the right environment. We have the luxury of buying food from the store these days, but our ancient ancestors were so fortunate. Once upon a time, they had to catch and kill their food, and there's a good chance that some of the animals they hunted were fish. Have you ever tried to catch a fish? It's not easy, but our bodies have at least evolved to give us a bit of a leg up in that area. The wrinkling of our fingers make it easier to grab hold of things and better navigate through wet environments. They also make it easier to climb trees that are wet, because our fingers have more grip on the slippery bark. Same goes for toes too. Our ancient ancestors didn't have shoes. After all, while these qualities may seem useless to us now, they could have meant the difference between survival and starvation all those years ago. How do we know? It's all well and good making these declarations, but how do we know for sure? Well, the honest answer is that we don't, because none of us existed back then. Scientists can only make assumptions, albeit strong ones, on what they understand about the human body and evolution. While they might not be 100% certain, though they did test their theory to see if it made any sense. They asked participants to pick a wet and dry marbles, with one group attempting to do so with severed finger. It was this collection of people that were able to complete the task because they had a better grip on the wet marbles. There are still so much we don't understand about ourselves, no matter how hard scientists work to learn what they can about the world. We reckon that this theory is pretty sound. But maybe there's another reason our bodies wrinkle in water. Perhaps it's just a warning that too much time in the tub will age us prematurely. What do you think of this important information? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.